Apollo!
Some help!
That was tough. Where do you think it's taking us next?
I do not know.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Brother!
Get out of here!
Yeah!
I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
See what happens.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you?
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Mimir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I've seen Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri! Hey, guys. Question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. But... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... Declined. Sorry. Will you excuse me?
Oh. Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pock-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know he got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside? Oh no!
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that.
Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead, but now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Anything you need to do, I'd do it now. Once more to the horn.
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. By the by, he's not wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming. You sure this is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one who is not trying to get there.
We should expect that sort of response at this point.
used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that stash.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
They're so weird.
There's something down there.
You want a beach here?
There, the hammer.
Maybe if that was closer. Not gonna make that. We're not reaching that platform.
I see something over there.
No, it's not like I can still see through it. Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
For those new climbers. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go? How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodna. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
I see something down there. Back out.
We signal.
Hold on!
What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good! Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Hold tight and watch your balance!
The board's shifting! I'm gonna...
to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world's serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You? I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh, I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Baldur punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
You can't stop me. No one can.
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Touch. This will all be over soon.
There!
Ugh!
crystal! Atreus! Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I have never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kariba!
Oh, it was wonderful! Even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Ugh!
you can beat me now!
Yeah.
Come on! Do it! Do it!
Stop! Please!
He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
You will not come to us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. Finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing, but she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we crossed?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. But it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. How would Freya agree to marry Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Down there.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things work according to plan... Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got him. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to find...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy. Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did. Odin and Thor ruining everything for everybody. Who's the guardian? I should feel one, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wait! Father! Something's happening! Your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
No. We do it together. Son. Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, Mom. The Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Loki? That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Hey, come look at this. I guess it all makes sense now. Why she want to end up here? Be with her kind? But did she know it was going to be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people? Or keep the secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Huh. So why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope. That though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, His sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. Amir missed it.